A mother has died and three family members are in hospital after a fire in their home in Orange in the New South Wales Tablelands. The blaze began around 5:45 this morning. Fire crews rescued two children from the home. They were treated at the scene for smoke inhalation. A man who had escaped the flames attempted to re-enter the home. He suffered burns. A crime scene has been established.